my arm. That would be real. This is an illusion. This is real. Look. Check it out. It's a trick.
That part right there isn't as dull, but it, you know, I haven't really hurt myself very much. It's just not even going in to my arm. If it was going into my arm, it would look like that, and there'd be a heck of a lot more blood.
Ah! Ah! I'm fighting back!
Hey, I'm Dan Harlan. I'm backstage here getting ready for a show, and you know, I always try to stay sharp for my shows. You get the point. I've got something really weird and fun to show to the audience. It's the Amazing Jonathan's Knife Through Arm. It's a classic bit of strange, bizarre, freaked out comedy, blood, gore, horror, and laughter. This is the best knife through arm that you could possibly get. This is the design by the Amazing Jonathan, and he really was very meticulous in exactly the shape and the style and all of that kind of stuff. So here's what happens. You take the knife out there, you show it to everybody. It's a good, solid, real knife. Doesn't fold, doesn't bend. And then you start cutting into your arm and a little blood starts flowing, and everybody knows it's just a little gag, just some fake blood. And then all of a sudden, the knife goes right into your arm, you know, an inch or two deep into your arm. You keep cutting, blood spurting all over the place. And then you pull the knife out of your arm, you wipe the blood off, and you are perfectly fine. Not only will you get this perfectly made prop that will last a lifetime, you will also get my instruction on how to use it and how to prepare your own blood formula that is the best in the business, and how to clean and maintain absolutely everything. You are gonna love the Amazing Jonathan's Knife Through Arm. Yeah, I gotta get out there right now and take a stab at it myself.
See you soon.
It's a trick!